They're going to have to play well now. They are in a hole. Everyone is talking Southern District.
Conversion attempt.
It's good.
Beautiful.
Kroll. Numbers off. Kroll. He's quick.
Goes through. Sitongo. Kroll sees a bit of daylight. There's a big chance here.
Skillful and more often than not famous at another level. Levine. Should be able to find it. Into the northerly wind. Up kick. Well struck. A couple more as they look to the right this time, and Kroll trying it with the bustle in midfield. Another phase and release. Price's ball off Dillon. Kick and chase down that far side. The bounce of the ball, all important here. And they just
used it all the time.
What does she mean?
Danny Kroll is Randwick's first season 5'8". His organising and attacking ability is rounded out with impressive defensive skills.
Milroy and Kroll.
Play.
Well done. Across the cricket pitch area he goes. And, well met Luke Irwin.
The moving again. Off Kroll with Dillon in the line. He's got a little support.
Kroll. He always come over here looking for work, but it's finish up. Oh, there's a chance here, and there's Ian Yard, who's on the outside, man on the inside as well. Oh, and the defence has fallen out of Luxford, and then there's Ian Yard, and away he goes. And between the posts, well, Hexham. They go wide, Kroll. There's Ian Yard.
Out and gone.
Not many out that side for Eastern Suburbs. Nice line to the left that they have. Brown, Milroy straight through. Milroy could get there on his own. Oh, he's lost a tackle.
What a late in the game.
6-4 on the free kick.
So a chance for Kroll here. He's in front, but into a wing.
Looks all right off the boot. Thank you.
Smashed it and kicked it out of the park.
Hard straight, effective running. A line break. Ooh, marginal ball. It's okay. They keep it left. Kroll. Can he get through there? He cannot.